What's going on, guys? Hanging with me right now, I have Lana Condor and Anthony De La Torre. Woo!
Yes.
And the fur baby, Emmy.
Hi, baby
Emmy,
girl.
Say hi.
We thought it would be really fun to ask you guys some questions about love to get to know you two as a pair better.
Okay,
so first one, how did you two meet?
We met at an Emmy
party.
Wait,
is this a quiz or? Oh, no. Okay, go. You tell it.
Emmy,
mama, que te pasa, mami?
Oh, baby. We met at an Emmy party.
Do you want to switch spots? Do you want to sit on the floor?
There. You want to go on an adventure?
Like, no. Yeah. She's like, no way.
We met at an Emmy party, and that's why her name is Emmy.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What is wrong?
What's the matter? You gotta take a poo?
You
gotta take
ghosts?
A poo?
Do you see ghosts?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, we are in a hotel, you never know.
Hey, come on.
Okay, cute. So you guys met at an Emmy party.
Yes, we met at an Emmy party back in 2015. We did not know anybody at that party, and we made eye contact multiple times.
Ooh.
Very Taylor,
like a
Swift
Taylor Swift
situation.
Hey.
Brain sinking.
Cute.
And I summed up the courage to go up to her and say hi. And then we went on our first date like
And then
three
I
days
summed
later.
Up the courage to get your digits.
I tried, but your manager was like, not today.
Yes.
So then you came up to me later. And
I know, I went like this.
Yeah.
Wait, do you want to reenact it?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
It was like,
wait,
turn. Yeah.
I did one of these.
Cute.
Oh, yay.
Okay.
You want to fall in love? Wait, that's not
No, I said, wait, can I get your number really quick? Because I thought of a joke that I want to tell you, but then I forgot it. So I'll remember it when I leave.
Yes.
And I'll text you the joke.
Look at those moves.
Yeah, no, she's got game.
Wow.
I had zero game. I just went up to her and I was like, hey, I'm Anthony. Just thought I'd make a friend.
He did do
That's exactly what I said.
Wow.
Very, very lame. Not smooth. Whatsoever.
Did it work?
But it worked, because now here we are 5 years later.
Hey,
okay, so next one, first impressions of each other. Okay, so we got some good eye contact.
Yeah.
Shadow King.
Yeah.
I remember thinking, he looks like a Shadow King.
Mama.
Because he was wearing like all black.
Let's see if she wants to get that.
Maybe she wants to go say hi to the producers.
Yeah.
Take her stuff off.
Go ahead, mommy, go, be free.
Be free.
Be free.
Do whatever you want.
I thought you looked like a Shadow King because he was wearing all black. Weren't you kind of wearing like a cape?
Yeah, all black. Wow. I had super long hair at the time. So I was like very like dark, mysterious. But I really wasn't.
My first
I was super
thought.
Not cool.
He was like,
I'm returning the suit tomorrow.
That's what you said?
Yeah.
My character still had it and you told me.
That's so cute.
What was your first impression?
Anthony, your first impression.
Just beautiful.
Stop.
I don't know.
Of course.
I just
As she
saw
flips
you.
Her pony.
I liked your little
You
liked
clutch. My purse.
Is
it was like a
called?
See-through clutch.
Cool.
And he'd never seen anything like
but
that
But I also
before.
Think I was just like finding an excuse to be like, oh,
You also
hey.
Said you liked him. I too was wearing a cape.
The orange cape. The orange cape. Yes.
Meant to be.
This is cool.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah. I don't know anything about fashion. So I was like, I like your cape.
You guys are so cute.
It's cool.
I love this. Okay, next one.
Yeah.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yeah.
I would say so.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
For sure.
For sure.
Okay, do you believe in soulmates?
Yeah.
Yep.
For sure. Yeah.
Pound it out.
Hey.
Okay, this
just broke your hand.
Well, let's not get too rough over there, guys.
Yeah.
Okay, this one's kind of fun.
Okay.
Something you love about the other and then something that annoys you about the other.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I go?
Yeah.
He's got this ready. Okay.
I love how much she always wants to serve me. She always wants to make me dinner.
That's so true. I'm like,
yeah. Always. And I don't expect it. She's just like excited to feed me.
Well, I love to cook.
Which I
But this
appreciate
is for
and,
all
and,
people,
and love.
Too.
No, yeah, it's true.
That's a love language.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Yes,
100%,
absolutely.
100%.
I think my love language is serve.
Yeah, I would definitely say that.
What do you hate about me?
I mean,
I don't want to cause a fight,
everything.
Guys.
There's nothing.
It's supposed to be
that
fun.
You're perfect, except.
Ooh.
No. I'm playing. But really though.
I know something you
listen,
don't like about me.
Every now and then, you know, it looks like there's like landmines of clothes just sort of. Placed.
Well, because you call me a firefighter.
Yeah,
because firefighters, when they get home, they just like dump all their stuff
off. Yeah, yeah.
Kitchen, living room. But it's all good though. Life's too short to get caught up on that. You know what I'm saying? It's like, who cares?
I love that mentality.
So whatever. I'm happy to do it.
I love about you. Let's see. I love about you.
I was just walking around.
Your humor and your ability to like make everyone feel like comfortable. Like your humor and your ability. Like literally, you've met like we meet new people every single day, and I feel like every single person just like has like you have a sense of ease about you that people feel comfortable around you. And your eyes. And then, what do I not like?
Well, pull out the list.
Oh, this drives me crazy. You know this though.
Hit me with it.
I hate.
Hit me with it.
He's one of these that will like.
Let's go. What's
up? You'll use every single cup in the kitchen, every single bowl, every single plate in like one day. No.
Who does all the dishes, baby?
You, I would hope.
So who cares how many cups I use?
It drives me crazy though, because I'm like, you use a cup for water. And then
that's true.
He won't refill that cup for water. He gets another cup.
Oh, Anthony.
I know. I have a lot to learn.
Crazy.
It's not eco-friendly, environmentally friendly.
No, I mean
friendly.
He uses glass.
It's not a good situation.
But it drives me literally insane.
I mean, it could be worse. Those are like fine things that you can live with.
Yeah.
Clearly,
yeah.
You've been living with it for 5 years, right?
Totally. Exactly.
So good things. Okay. Yeah. This one's also fun. What's a song that you guys blast when getting ready for a date? What's like a hype song that you guys share?
I'm drinking rum and Red Bull. We don't actually know the words. Just rum and Red Bull.
But I like that you guys both did the same dance move immediately.
We did the same dance.
We love love.
Yes, yes.
Listen to him all the time.
I love
Halsey.
I love that song. Halsey. Yeah, we rock out to Halsey too. She's the DJ in the house, so I just kind of put let her do what she wants.
All right, I like it.
With the music.
Well, you guys are fun. I want to come hang out with you guys outside the Young Hollywood studio. You guys have been a pleasure. Go check out these two. Lana, to all the boys I loved before, P.S. I Still Love You, and Anthony's EP, Find Me. You don't want to miss them. How could you want to miss these two? Thank you guys so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.